Close your eyes and please do this for me.